Ladies and gentlemen, on this auspicious last day of the World Tour, and having had your biggest selling album ever, and 20 months after release, it's still selling. We've tried desperately to stop it. He said we could bleep it out. And anyway, for over 3 million. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Right, now get on.
Thanks, guys.
Do you want to do it there? Come on, we have a show to do.
Thank you.
You got a smile so bright. You know you're good to be a candy. I'm holding you so tight. And don't you give me that hand. The way you swept me up on me. You know you're good to be the groove. And baby, you're so sweet. You know you're good to be some perfume. You make my life so rich. You know you need a bit some money. And baby you're so sweet. You know you need a bit some honey.
Thank you. Anyone who's looking at this should be here, not there. I'll see you later.
Is everybody enjoying this so far? Yeah? Well, the fun has just begun. Don't worry about the time. Don't worry about the train. Don't just forget everything. Just enjoy yourself. Watch out. We've come here today to enjoy ourselves. You know, we will. We hope you do. So let's just do it.
Thank you. Prostitutes in the area. This is a song about that.
To defeat. Little love she raised. is natural when it made her feel like going and now she feels when it's over and she turned to gay to the baby. She takes a lead and wakes a sleep. Sweet love source goes from within. The white clouds in her head go thin and she turns her face to the beach. Sunlight peeks across her face, a beauty in the crimson bed. You must have broke your holy law. But the boys used to say you look better than the dog. But now they give up later. They should be so in the dark of you. Oh, yes, I broke. The teacher would ask you questions, and you will always raise your head. So lonely. You're a beautiful woman.
DJs in there. Hello, Dodge. All our DJs are there and that.
What the dickens is going on?
Listen, anyway. Bloody hell. Later,
man.
See you.
Yeah, man.
Holiday in, all right. Holiday in. Swiss cottage.
Tony's fault to follow up.
Still laughing.
Sorry about that. Is this good fun, is it?
Buddies are providing growth of dark curly hair and unshowing a circus of Blackpool. The Mexican-born boys adopted the werewolf kids, aged 9 and 14. The NSPCC yesterday branded the show as distasteful, disturbing, and a return to Victorian freak show days. Fabulous. I should have you in there as well.
This next song is a song. Is a song off the same album. This one's going to be sung for you by our bass player, Earl Falconer.
Yes, London. Yes, London. Yes, London. Yes, London. Respect every time. Say, you'll be passing us company. We'll be passing us company. We'll be passing us company. Different kind of fashion. And this fashion in a Russian. Thank you.
From the cold night here, all I want is a park somewhere far away from the cold night here. And who will be there? Who will be there? Tell me, pretty people, who will be there? Ash will be there, and Robin will be there. Patrick will be there, and Nama will be there. Bones will be there, and Brian will be there. And Jimmy will be there, and Michael will be there. And Harry over there, and me over here. People, do you love them? They have my spirit. You know we got here, you know we got here. Last year and I did every year. Why it's free? The shackles sing. You'll be passing, passing us. Dump it. Don't you see people? You know some real love rubber dub, yeah? And rubber dub is an atmosphere, see? And rubber dub is also a music, see? And rubber dub is also a dance, right? So I'm gonna show you to do the rubber dub dance. Come back, say rubber dub, and the dub, dub, dub. In the party, and the dub, and the dub, dub. Come and run in, you may pass it on, dub, dub, dub. Do the rubber dub, and the dub, dub, dub. Because all I want is a park somewhere, far away from the cold night here. All I want is a land somewhere, far away from the cold night here. Who will be there? Who will be there? Tell me, call the people, who will be there? Nicky will be there, Brian will be there, Jimmy will be there, and the Bones will be there, Patrick will be there, Nama will be there, Robin will be there, Asha will be there, Ali over there, and me over here. People, do you love them? They have back here. You know we gone clear, you know we gone clear. Here last year, and I'm here every year. London City, love it to the maximum, see? You be passing us, come down with it. Let's rock on your rhythm.
Broadway scene. Yeah, ma, keep your hands together. And I would like you to welcome live and direct my boss, Lamont.
Yeah, fishy boy. Yeah. You know, yeah. This guy, I'm going to call the Slickers. And then that tune called Johnny Too Bad.
said, come, where you gonna run to?
You say that you're bad, you go and make you mad. You terrorize the people and you make them sad. Oh, you are the bad guy. You feel that you're tough, you go and like you're rough. You intimidate a man, does he call him bluff? Oh, you are the bad guy.
You're gonna run to the rock for rescue and there'll be no rock. You're gonna run to the rock for rescue and there'll be no rock.
You stop and you search and you broke in on me house. You turn it upside down like a damn crab nose. You set up a man any way you can. You double cross the man. Whoa. I got into bed.
What did you say?
Whoa, whoa. You are the Babylon. Watch your step, are you getting lost? Oh, because you're so weak.
You're gonna run to the rock for rescue and there'll be no rock. You're gonna run to the rock for rescue and there'll be no rock.
In the deep time you smile, in the night time you snarl. You get equipment, but everyone you want is for you. You are a
runner. You gonna run, but you cannot hide, no, no. Oh, no, but you cannot hide under my body.
Is often very wild. I mean, Norman is very animated, Astro is very animated. So Sharpers, you've got your work cut out today, but you know, they Robin Campbell, who is, as we're looking at stage right, he's the rhythm guitar player, second lead vocalist. He's the only man, it seems to me, that don't actually stray very far. He's always playing rhythm guitar. He always operates a static microphone on a stand. Ali wanders around, he sometimes plays rhythm guitar, and he sometimes operates a radio mic. Ah, here we go, Acid. Now the song, this Acid song, Norman Hassan does Johnny Too Bad, and Johnny Too Bad, without a break, turns into this rather modern Acid track that we're not gonna film.
I'm not going to do that. beautiful voices.
Do it, Jimbo.
Oh, Thank you.
One thing I want to know, is everybody Irish? Talk to me about that, can I hear nobody? I'm gonna ask these people out here. Is everybody Irish? Yeah, man, I love it because I love it like this. Watch out. That's how we like to hear it when you sing. We want you to stick with us because this next one called Stick by Me.
No lie, stick by me, and I stick by you. When you cry, I cry too. Stick by me, and I stick by you. Friends been trying to wear it down. Scandalize all you need. Above. You get a place in my heart. I love you, darling. That's no lie. Stick by me, and I'll stick by you. Remember, my heart and my love belongs to you. Stick by me, and I'll stick by you. When you cry, I cry too. Belongs to you. Stick by me, and I stick by you. When you cry, I cry too.
What I'm gonna do is a run to my kitchen. What I'm everybody to blame. But when they count you off, then we short you off. I ain't got no one to blame. There's a rhyme to my kitchen, what am I gonna do? There's a rhyme to my kitchen, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna fix that rhyme, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fix that rhyme.
Your turn!
What am I gonna do? There's a rant in my kitchen. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna fix that rant. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fix that rant. When you're out on the street, you practice lines and the sea and the scandalize my name. My name. But when I catch you off, I'm gonna pull you off. I'm gonna check out inside your brain. There's a rant in my kitchen. What am I gonna do? There's a rant in my kitchen. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna fix that rant. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fix that rant.
There's
a rant in my kitchen, what am I gonna do? There's a rant in my kitchen, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna fix that rant, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fix that rant. When you dip on the scene, you make everyone scream. You gotta know you're so unjust. But when they catch you off, then we'll kick you off. Because you're someone who just can't trust. There's a rant in my kitchen, what am I gonna do? There's a rant in my kitchen, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna fix that rant, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fix that rant.
Your turn.
And it just don't keep it down. And if I had my way, if I had my say, I'd like to see your hand. There's a rant in my kitchen, what am I gonna do? There's a rant in my kitchen, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna fix that rant, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fix that rant.
Everybody, whap more, whap more. We'll be right back.
Represent a whole wide cross-section of the community and everything. And just the lyrics, conscious lyrics and everything.
I'm proud of our fans. It was great down at Finsbury Park. It was great.
We've come for the UB40 concert and we hope it's fantastic!
Been in the game 11 years. It's grown with us, you know. Our audience has grown, you know, and they're loyal fans.
That's it.
They just ooze sex.
For 10 minutes before we go on, I'm a wreck.
I still get nervous before the shows, yeah, only for about 5 minutes, but then the second we walk on, that's it.
Remember the first gig I ever done? Like, I had my guitar and I was just, like, knocking stuff off tables and poking people in the eye because I was so nervous, you know what I mean? I didn't know what to do.
I always get nervous before a show. Not as much as I used to, and I quite like the adrenaline buzz. I never used to like it before.
I have butterflies, I think we all do. Ali goes to the toilet about 20 times. We're always waiting for him. I mean, some shows, he's on the toilet. The rest of the band's on stage.
I'm one of the least, you know, scared.
Yeah.